Last 10 days have been a motherfucker. I don't know if I've survived.